Oh yeah, the poker room. Poker room is alive and well. To the mall. Go straight, you'll find it. Price is right. Sorry, excuse me. Oh, the gambling spaces here are packed. This is no joke here, man. They're cramming it all in. This guy losing his ass. Don't play roulette, Jesus God. Oh, it's so interesting in here. It's one of my favorites is Venetian and Palazzo. But right now we're at Venetian. Palazzo is equally, I don't know how Resorts World is gonna compare to these. But this looks pretty cool in here. Chica Chica. Oh, you got some yard bird in here. Let's see what it looks like inside. We'll give it a poke. Oh, very dark and ominous in here. Oh, yeah. Can't even see your food. Probably a bad thing. Sugar cane's pretty popular. I don't know what you're waiting for. Sugar cane. Everyone's wasted. Look at me, I'm so hot. I am the next model. This is the next model. Food. Sushi. This will take you into the palazzo if you go around this area here. Okay, so Milos. Milos here. Some kind of fish. Oh, I could smell the fish. Bass. Look at their bar. Isn't that nice? We are at Milos. Very nice in here, very elegant. So it seems. Bar's very nice. Keep it simple, right? Keep it simple and it works. Mateos. I've heard a lot about Mateos. I don't know, I'm just kind of poking my head in here. I'm not even supposed to be doing this, but they got a nice bar. Looks like they're closing up for the evening. Yep, they are. Very moody lighting at Mateo's. So this is Venetian side of things. Also, we've got Delmonico. Uh-oh, we've got passenger down. Could be a heat exhaustion of some sorts. Hopefully everybody's all right. Heat exhaustion does set in pretty quick here.